Hey, folks. Yes, folks, I am live here. We are in the Golden Triangle of L.A. Inglewood, Sentinel. So Inglewood is like a street or a neighborhood? Inglewood neighborhood on Sentinela and La Brea. La Brea? Right. Oh, that restaurant. Pan's restaurant. I wanted to get that. That's why I turned this thing on. Well, we'll have to do that another drive-by on that. But that's where the opening scene of Pulp Fiction was shot. The restaurant. I was just informed by my buddy Dave. Do we pass it again on the way out? Or?
No.
I will get you a second time live. But
oh, look at it. Look at the liquor store.
Hey, Mark. That's pretty good.
I was a corner at 10 or I got $500 fine from that fucking camera.
What? Oh, that.
I didn't come to a stop.
We're coming to my buddy's garage. He's coming to Dave's garage.
I come back on the 4th of July. I was driving through. He had to go slow and had to go around all the firecrackers like this.
Oh!
All up the street, man.
That's awesome. Dave's giving us a little tour of That's fun. Alright, that's cool. Alright, guys, we're gonna bring you the restaurant, Pan, where Pulp Fiction was shot.
I was thinking I was hungry. I was gonna ask if you wanted to get a $3 breakfast. I know.